Hello.
Hello.
Working in Toradora, you worked with Mie Kugimiya and Yui Horie. I'd like to ask if you could do an impression of their characters.
タイガですよね。タイガだと何がいいですかね。言葉が言われてる。リュウジー。あとミノリン。ミノリンはミノリンか。ミノリン。ミノリン。ミノリン何がありますかね。あ、モルゼ。超モルゼ。
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I cheated.
Hi, in Angel Beats episode 5, you sang the opening and at the end of the song, you accidentally hit the mic stand, or stand and started choking yourself. My bad. Do you mind? I'm sorry. Do you mind acting again? And TK here will say his line.
Could you repeat that for me? What do you want to do?
Could you reenact that part where she starts choking herself and TK here will say his line?
How did it feel for you to play as Yui, and especially when she passed away?
No netabari here.
ここだけの話ですが、まあそうですね、彼女もすごくこういつも明るい感じのキャラクターなんですけれども、うちに秘めた思いとか考えてることがしっかりあるんだよっていうシーンが後々に出てきますので。
Well, as you all know, she's a really bright and outgoing character, but there will be scenes where you get to see the real determined and stern part deep inside of her.
それはもうその話を見ていただいて、私の声を聞いていただいたときに、あ、北村はきっとこんな感じなんだろうなってすぐに分かってもらえるストーリーとお芝居になっていると思いますので、乞うご期待。
So I ask you to go watch the series and try and envision how I must have been feeling when I acted those parts.
Did you cry when she died?
クライアントさんが怒るのでやめときます。
No comment。
結婚しないであるよ。
はじめまして。My name is Tommy。 So far, what is your favorite character you voice acted so far and why?
全部。
All of them.
Is there no particular specific one?
いろんな性格のキャラクターで、いろんなストーリー、いろんな見せ場があって、やっぱりその都度 好きなところは、比べられないかな。
It's really hard to compare because there's just so many different personalities, so many different stories, you know, I can't weigh it all.
Okay, that's fine.
ありがとう。
Hi! Just a quick question. Do you think you could do a line as Yatterman 1 from Tatsunoko vs. Capcom, please?
Ah, yes. Yes. Kenda Magic! Yatta! 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 Man!
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. My name is Benjamin. Yui from Angel Beats has several last wishes. In your life, what do you think, you know, if you were in her situation, what would you do as your, you know, several last wishes to get fulfilled?
お金持ちになってっていうのを声優のお仕事をいっぱいやってこう世界の人に鍛えに来たって言ってもらう。
Well, first of all, I want to get a lot of work as a voice actress and have the whole world call out 鍛えに来た。That's what I want to do.
And finally, can you say Yui Nyan for us?
ユイニャン。
あ、ユイ
ニャンを言う。オッケーオッケー。ユイニャン。Thank you. I just started a review series that reviews Japanese animation in a funny, comical way, and I saw your show Chaos Head, and I couldn't help but recognize a few similarities between Chaos Head and the Matrix trilogy. I was wondering if you could spot any familiarities between stuff you've worked on and other American movies.
そうですね、私もアニメとか本当にキャラクターが好きで、まあなんだろうな、キャラクター愛に没頭しているので、そうですね、後から誰かに言われたりしたらそうなのかもって思うことがあるのかもわかんないんですけど、あんまりないですね、今のところは。
When I watch an anime, I really focus on the characters and how I love the character art. So I don't really think about other things when I'm watching it. And there have been instances where people point something out and I go, yeah, that kind of makes sense, but not for myself.
I like to, because I like to, when I review anime, I like to think in depth and talk, think more technical.
Alright, thank you very much. Like almost like running out of time, so we're gonna have two more three people, and then we're gonna finish the questions.
Hello, my name is Martin, and my question is, how do you feel like knowing that you voiced the legendary Yatterman and Tatsunoko vs. Capcom, and if you had the opportunity to voice him again in a reboot, would you do it again?
私、格ゲー得意じゃないんですけどでもあの、ヤッターマンっていう、まあ、シリーズ自体すごく長い作品で、あの歴代の本当に大先輩方が声を当ててきたっていうところで、私も何代目でしょうね、経験したっていう喜びがあるので、もうできれば オファーがあるのであればやりたいです。
First of all, let me say, if there are any offers, I would love to do it. But Yataman has a long history, and as you know, there's been generations of voice actors doing it, and I'm honored to be able to put my name on that list. And I'm not that good at fighting games, though.
Thank you.
ありがとう。